Okay, here's the third period of NBC versus Player Makers Rec. It's 7-2, Player Makers Rec in the lead on September 9th, 2018. For the first playoff game between these two teams here in the summer 2018 season at the Tulsa Oilers Ice Center. Here in the great state of Oklahoma. And I'm proud to be a commentary on this for all you people online. Now wait a minute, there ain't nobody online right now. Uh-oh. Oh, look at that. Move the net. Whistle. Uh-oh, they get it to their man. In front, but couldn't get it to the guy. Better hurry. Go, go, go. It's an icing. Uh-oh, that was in front of the net. Blocked by number three there. Brings it around, see what he can do. Trying to find the open man. Passes it to the D. Webb winds up, takes a wrist shot, comes out in front, nobody there to slap it in. Oh, here's the breakaway, let's see what goes on. Uh-oh, somebody's catching up to him. They give him a little trouble and run into that net. Everybody's okay. Couldn't stop in time for that one. He knew what he was doing. Good pass right there off the boards. Try to get it into his own, kind of losing it a little bit. Hard. Oh, they can't keep it in. Oh, almost got it back. He's taking a lot of shots. Uh-oh, what's going on here? Couldn't raise it up. That one went high. They got that one. NBC. NBC makes their score 3, but it's still 7-3 with the Player Makers Rec in the lead. Ooh, good shot. That came up pretty quick. That was good. Got a 2-on-2 off the boards. Oh! He's trying to get it. Oh! Good move. It just couldn't grab a hold of it when he wanted to.
In the crease.
What? I didn't see that. I guess it was offside, yeah. Oh, that would have been nice. He gets it.
Yeah, that was nice.
And the Player Makers make it 8-3. Here with 4 minutes and 23 seconds left in the game. NBC makes it 4. It's still 8-4. Playmakers wrecking the lead with 3 minutes, 30 seconds.
And then the other one's those 2 white points there.
Oh, 3-on-1. Could be a break here going on. Oh! Here's a 3-on-1 the other way. Same deal. Now we have a minute, 34 seconds in the game. Oh. Oh! Awful body right there. And here's the breakaway with Summers. Coming in fast. See what he can do here. Oh, they missed it. He dropped past it, I believe. Another one-on-one here. Seconds to go in the game. Here's a free shot right here. And another one. And this game's coming to a close here with the score 8-4, Playmakers Rec over NBC. 3-2-1. And that's the final, 8-4, Playmakers Rec over NBC.